enthusiasm of a good many of the cycling fans who've come here to brave the rain in Harrogate. JJ Chalmers, I think, is with one of them now.